Hey guys, a little outdoor video to switch things up. Everything is a-okay. Remind yourself of that again and again. If you have a spiritual basis in your life, it's spirit, it's God, it's the universe, source. If not, just remind yourself in your mind, because your mind co-creates it all, or creates it all. If you're not believing in spirit, that's okay. It's cool. Everything is okay. Take that attitude that no matter what happens in the world, since you're not so much of the world, you're not thinking, oh my God, all of my success or money or happiness is based on other people and things. Most people and things, it's subject to the illusion of fear. When you generate this type of real, relaxed, calm attitude that everything is okay no matter what, then everything becomes that way. Usually really quickly. It's quite amazing how fast it works, but you have to take this general vibe and attitude toward life. So you could follow spiritual practices or any practices, whatever you want to call them, meditating, doing Kriya yoga. These could really help you. If not, garbage truck's coming. Simply remind yourself throughout the day, every hour, nice and slow, everything's okay. Not even everything's gonna be okay, because then your mind's going forward to the future. But when you really slow it down and remind yourself that everything's okay, everything's calm, you'll see that your energy co-creates a really chill, okay solution. And from that type of space, you won't be subject to the panic, to the fear, to the terror, anxiety, and worry that enslaves most of humanity, because they don't adopt this general vibe.